beautiful day. 5th Street, Playa del Carmen, Calle Quinte. So much restaurants here in the strip. All types of restaurant you can think of. Of course, Mexican, they have Chinese food, they have, oh man. They have Moroccan food, they have Arabian food. Argentinian, food from Argentina. If you plan on coming to Playa del Carmen, this is the spot you want to be close to. You get all your Airbnb, hotel, close to Calle Quinte. Bars, discoteca, clubs. This is where the action is at. We got a outdoor mall right here. Ha ha ha. sunglass hut. People who love glasses.
Picture, man. No video.
No video.
Oh. All inside.
How much? For how long?
After the picture, you have.
Okay.
Victoria's Secret for the ladies. Ladies love Victoria's Secret. High-end restaurant. See, I'm a person who's a foodie. I love experimenting new food and trying different restaurants. So this would be a spot I wanted to... What's going on? I might have to check this out later. So many different areas I haven't recorded. Oh man. It's an ice cream place. Got massages. Got all different types of store. Got the stickums right there. One thing that I learned, guys, if you ever see a whole bunch of Starbucks in a location, it means the area is very touristy. Just this strip alone has at least 5 Starbucks that I can count, that I've counted. Hola. Tequila, for all the tequila lovers. ¿Cómo está mi hermano?
Bien, muy bien.
Bien, bien, bien. Excelente. The energy is right out here. Come here and watch your games. So if you come to Playa del Carmen thinking you're gonna miss out on your football games, basketball games, well, we got a sports bar right there with a big screen TV and everything. So come through and enjoy your vacation. Let's take a look at all the things that you can do. You can visit the pyramids, play with some dolphins. So there's many activities you can do if you come to Playa del Carmen. ¿Cómo está, bien? No.
Okay.
Not today.
Have an easy day.
ahí tengo la jersey.
Vas a laminar lo mismo, pero más barato.
Igual es que si me dejaron. Pásenle, adelante.
Clean skin. Hoy no. Beautiful day. Usually it's hot, but today it just happens to be just right. I would say it's maybe about 75 right now. 75. Around this time, usually it's around 80, 84, 85. So the weather is amazing. Today is a Wednesday. You see, there's the beach right there.